Now we're gonna paint the bottom, and then later we'll come back and Raptor line it. I'm gonna use the Raptor brand acid etch primer over the bare metal. Here it is primed. Shouldn't need any more than this because the Raptor liner's got texture to it. Alright, now that the primer is all dry, I've got the edges taped off. And we're going to paint the bottom of it so that we can mount the cabin to the trailer. And then we can start working on the outside of the cabin. For the final undercoating, we're going to use 2 bottles of the standard Raptor Black. You can see the first coat is done, kind of streaky, but the second coat will be going the other direction, so it should even everything out. Here it is, all painted up. Very cool. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.